today, we're gonna be fixing the Samsung A21S display problem. Alright, so if we turn this on, there. So I think they accidentally dropped the phone, and that's the result. Samsung A21S. Alright, so I already ordered a replacement LCD. One of the trusted supplier, iParts Expert. Bakta naman. If you watch my video, shout out to iParts Expert. I usually order my parts on this supplier. So here's the LCD. It looks good. It comes with the tempered glass, free glue, tools, prying tools. So let's start with disassembling the phone. Maybe it used to be 300 resources. Use this prying tool. Careful, was it? It's out. Let's continue. Let's clean it first. So I usually start with cleaning, so I don't wanna work with the phone, there's still wounds. It's an angel's phone. Yeah, there's missing screw. So this phone was already opened before. So there's missing screw here, and one here, and two, three screws are missing. So that answered my doubts. This has been opened before. That's what. Okay, let's go. And then going to pry to remove this middle cover. Let's start here. Let's start on the semicolon. There. And be careful on this area because there's the switch and the volume. So the middle cover is out. What's next? So this cable is for the LCD and this goes to the charging board. Scratch the LCD. Remove this guy. Okay. And how do we test it? Okay, that is attached. Nexus. We're gonna power it on. It should vibrate, or maybe it's low bad. A few seconds. There you go. It's charging. So display is working. What about the touch? All right. Touch is working. What about the volume? We can check that one later. For as long as touch is working. Alright, let's go. Alright. And then remove this very carefully. There. So stay. We remove it. By the way, so in case you're replacing a battery, the model of the battery is EB-BA217ABY. That's the model of the battery for this phone. Let's remove the battery. Can we remove it? Yes, easy. Now we can apply the main board and the charging board is out as well. So, okay, that's fine. Let's apply heat so we can remove the LCD. Let's insert this guy. The edges. Remove these glues. Because we don't need it. And this one here. This one. I cannot see it, but this one. So for some room. All right. Then next, this one here, that's it. So let's add a little bit of blue. Yeah, that's it to the neural sequence. Let's add here. And let's leave it for a few minutes. Second is wet wipes to clean the edges, trim the excess glue before you put the rubber bands, right? So remove that excess glue. Alright, so let's put rubber bands and leave it for maybe 2 hours. And I'm gonna use some clamps as well. So don't forget to like and subscribe on my YouTube channel. You can also visit my Facebook page if in case you want your phone to be fixed by Jamboree. Let's go. Alright, it's been an hour. I think it's enough. An hour is enough. So let's assemble the phone. Let's remove the clamp. Let's remove the rubber bands. Alright, let's use this bubble wrap so we don't damage the LCD. Let's put on the main board and the charging board. And now I'm using a few tips to clean the camera. Just like that, just like that, just like that. That's a two. Just like that. Put on the battery. Let's add some glue in the battery area. Gonna hold that. Okay. And this one too, and then this one. Next is alright, and use the screws. Next is, let's clean the back cover. There. Okay, perfect. And then let's apply glue on the back cover. Something here. That's good. All right. All right, that should be it. Now we'll wait for another few hours. Use wet tissue to clean the excess glue. That should be fine. And finally, clamps. Use clamps. Make sure there's no dust. That's it. Still see some dust. Can clean all the glue. Let's remove the glue. Or finishing touches. Alright, that's enough. So let's charge first. Turn it on. is done. That's it's working. Volume. Volume down. Power. Okay. Let's go. Job's done.